The CBS Sports Saturday and the World Figure Skating Championships from Paris. I'm Tim Ryan with Scott Hamilton and Pat O'Brien. Gordeeva and Grinkov about to skate in the pair's free skating final. Gordeeva said before the championship she was nervous because they hadn't competed in a full year. But they won the original program by a wide margin.
It's hard to believe she's nervous at all the way that she's been skating all week. Like other pairs, they open with a triple twist, but they do it a little bit better, a little bit higher. Perfect. Championships and their Olympic gold medal. They were the best pair team on the ice, but now they're skating like champions. And when you give that impression, you're next to impossible to beat.
Sochi, acknowledging that was a great performance. The two-time world champions trying to make it three.
Here's another look at that throw double axel at the beginning of the program. He lifts her up in the air. She spins. Look at the height and distance. Perfect landing. You can tell she's happy about it.
Here come the scores for technical merit.
And 8 out of the 9 marks are 5/8. I'm surprised. I thought they would have been higher. Every lift, every jump, every throw. Perfect. I'm surprised they're not higher.
5/8. Why no sixes?
Well, there's still a few skaters left, and the judges tend to leave room for those skaters.
The marks for artistic impression. Well, some nines there. All nines for 1/8.
Well, those reflect the fact that there was never a foot, a head, or an arm out of place. It really was a wonderful performance, and they're still improving.
So the Canadians Cindy Landry and Lyndon Johnston will be next to skate when we return. Watching